Hello students, good morning. Today we are going to start Chapter 19, topic United Nations. Today's topic is, it is chapter topic and today's topic is analysis of United Nations. First, UNESCO. The United Nations is the scientific and cultural organization. It's part of UNESCO. Focus on improving education worldwide. It also protects historical and cultural sites all over the world. Number 2, UNICEF. The United Nations Children Fund works for children's right to development, protection, and survival. Number 3, WHO, the World Health Organization, promotes the general health of the people of the world. Third, FAO, the Food and Agriculture Organization, works towards removing hunger from the world. Its native motto, flag lays, means let there be. The International Labour Organization work towards promoting opportunities that help people to find work, to also take care of right to people at work. Now, achievements of the United Nations. Has been successful in the pandemic case in the world. It has been able to solve many international disputes. It has prevented conflict from the turning into major wars. It is also involved the peacekeeping operations. The United Nations favor disarmament. It makes effort to prevent misuse of destructive weapons. Today, the world is better placed to live in the largely due to the United Nations. Thank you. Have a nice day.